Hello friends, I am Rahul and today I have come for you that discuss one topic. Topic is that what do you need to have? Schools, colleges and hospitals or the temple, mosque, church, etc. What do we need to have? So I have come for discuss you this topic because this topic is very necessary for us, because I consider that this topic every person must think about this topic. What do people need to have? People need to have the hospitals, people need to have colleges, people need to have schools, good schools, people need to have the all the basic facility. Yeah, people need to have the temple, church and mosque. So what do you think that? We know that now coronavirus is going on, and it is the big pandemic. Novel coronavirus pandemic is going on and cases are increasing, and it is increasing now day by day. What is helping you? Church, temple, mosque, your colleges, your hospitals, your scientists, who is working? Mostly you will see that were doctors, medical staffs, the sanitation worker and police officers is working. But do you think that do work the Christ, the priest of the temple, priest of the mosque, father of the church is working? Nothing, it is not working. So you will be understand that, you will have understand that what do people need to have? People need to have obviously the schools, colleges and basic hospitals and basic facilities. People don't need to have the church, people don't need to have the mosques, temples, because this is the waste of time. And consider that which should people give the donation? People should give donation on church, people should give donation on the mosques and temple, or people should give donation on the making the schools, colleges and hospitals. You will say that as people should give donation on in the schools and colleges and church, because it is the very necessary and it needs to. So we can say that our holy books, religion is not working for us. Our schools, medical staffs, our medical staffs are working. So you must think about that. How is our education system in our India? How is our medical facility in our India? And how is the education system in India? Because it is very necessary for us. And if now we will not understand, that, so when will we understand? So we must think about that. And if you will not think about that, so I will give guarantee for you, nobody will be able to teach you, because you have to use your thinking, you have to use our mind. God has given mind to you, God has given rational thinking, God has given to think about that, contemplate, is it good, is it not, what is the benefit, what is the advantage, what is the disadvantage. So nature and God has given for you mind, so you must use our mind. When you will use our mind, so you will be think that what is the right and what is the bad. So this is my opinion. What do you think about? You can tell me in comment box. And if you have any suggestion, so please give me suggestion on the comment box. And if you understand that this channel is useful to you, please subscribe your channel and press the bell icon, and please hit like this video, share this video, so that our my video could reach and my algorithm, my videos algorithm, channels algorithm can be good. So this is my opinion. What do you think about it? You can tell me. So thank you very much.